Thank you, Lord. shall continue to perform. You shall continue to perform. Father, we need to pray.
Understanding of what you want
to do in my life. And I ask you to make me wise and give me an understanding heart. Then the way I live will always honor and please you. Help me to continue to do good and kind things for others. And to live pure and blameless until Jesus returns. Until Christ returns. Help me to always be filled with the fruits of righteousness, that is, blessing and helping people in any way that I can. Direct me in sharing with them something that will help them to understand the things of God better. Father, I pray that your Spirit will lead me in praying for and sharing with those whose path I crossed words or information that will make a difference in their lives. Speak to my heart and help me to become more sensitive to their needs so that I may be instrumental in bringing direction, healing, and wholeness to their lives. Father, I thank you for your love and concern for them and their releasement from their sins, cares, anxieties, and difficulties. For this brings glory to you. I also pray that I will be strengthened with your glorious power so that I will have all of the patience and endurance that I need. I will always thank you, Father, for enabling me to share in all of the wonderful things that you have provided for me and for your people. Praise the Lord. Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen. Everybody got a word from the Lord? Everybody got an exhortation? Something they want to say, a scripture? Hey, love my scripture. Scripture says he gives grace and glory. No good thing will be withheld. Amen. From them that will walk upright. These are tangible things and also they're intangible. Amen. No good thing. How many want some good things that's not tangible? Some people wish they had peace. Some people wish they had joy and spiritual breakthrough.
Yes.
Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. But the Bible says he won't withhold. He's not a withholder. That convinces me. God is not a withholder. And to prove that, he didn't withhold his son. Amen. That was the best he had. That's right. If you didn't withhold him, praise God. We don't have to even question whether God has something that he wants to withhold from us. Amen. He didn't withhold his own son, but delivered him up for us all.
how shall he not with him freely? You know, he can do a whole lot through us now because Christ is with us. He's in us. Is that right? Amen. Because there's a greater measure of faith, a greater measure of blessing, a greater measure of grace. Amen. Because Christ is now living within us in the person of the Holy Ghost. How many believe the Holy Ghost in you is equal to God?
Yes.
Amen. Praise God. We got a big God on the inside of us.
Yes.
Amen. God that can do exceeding abundantly. Amen. Above all that we can what? Think or ask. Amen. He's willing to use. Amen. We call God's power. Amen. When he raised Jesus from the dead, we call that the exceeding greatness of his power. That was the maximum power that God could release in any given time when he raised Jesus back from the dead. Amen. He released all of his power at one time. It must have been very powerful. Hey! But the Bible says, amen, the good part about it, that he's willing, amen, to use the exceeding greatness of his power is toward us. Amen. He did that for us, and he's still releasing that power us. You know, it's a good thing to have power, amen, but it's good to be, amen, to have it, amen, have a willingness to release it on the behalf of others. Is that right? God, amen, released his power, but he released it on the behalf of what? Of us. Amen. We don't know what we have.
Yes.
Amen. We pray that our eyes, our understanding will be what? Open.
Yes.
So that we can really begin to perceive and understand the depth of God's what? Love and concern for us.
Yes.
Amen. The scripture says it's God's good pleasure to what? Give us the kingdom.
Yes.
Amen. Lift your hands and say, Lord, it's your good pleasure.
Lord, it's your good pleasure.
Amen. Amen. Good pleasure. How does that sound? What does that mean to you? This is good pleasure. It's something that gives you what?
Joy.
Makes them really what? Excited. I wish we could get as excited as God is excited about us.
Yeah.
Get excited about him.
Yeah.
Amen. The kingdom of God is not what? Meat and drink. Amen. But it's what? These are intangible. Righteousness, joy, what?
Peace
in the what?
Holy Ghost.
How many glad for God's pleasure?
Yeah.
The Bible says he has pleasure in the prosperity of his servants. Amen. Praise God. He daily loadeth us with what? Benefits. Hey, hallelujah. The Bible says, amen, God who is a, amen, he is rich unto all that what? Come. Everybody just said that he's rich.
He's rich.
Unto all that call. Amen. All that call upon him. Anybody got a testimony? Hey, boy, I just like to talk about all of these good things that God does. Hey, praise the Lord. Hey, man. Somebody say something about the Lord before we go.
Yeah. I like to praise God, you know. Some days I have, you know, it's just a feeling that I get, and I have to praise God. I have to use the word to get me through the day.
Yes.
So that's why when I come in to pray, I have to give God all the glory and the honor that he's given me for that day.
Yes.
Because like I said, I worked last night. I didn't come to prayer last night. And I hate that because I didn't get off to 7:30.
Yes.
But my schedule is kind of big yesterday.
Yes.
And I could just feel, I said, Lord, just get me through. Just Lord, get me through. You know, have your angels camped about me. And
yes.
So that's why I have to give God the glory and the honor that I'm here today. You know what I'm saying? I don't look at bad things, but I have to pursue reality. That I have to thank God that I'm here today for this minute. You know, that he got me through yesterday.
Yes.
Because it was a very hard day on my feet.
Yes.
You know, so when I come in here, I have to give God glory and honor. And I raise my hand to thee.
Yes.
That he has blessed me and covered me.
Yes.
And he sent his angels to camp about me during the day. And he said, make your request known,
then
he would honor that.
Yes.
So that's what I do, you know.
Amen. Thank God for them angels.
Thank you, Lord. I thank you.
Shebandi Shikashata.
Thank you, Lord.
offering. Anybody else?
Thank you, Lord.
It's been a long road, but God brought you through, right?
Yes.
Thank God for sparing his wife. Amen. We know all of the challenges that she went through. God has brought her for a long way.
Yes.
Amen.
Glory.
She's back to her old self.
Amen.
She kept praying, kept seeking the Lord, and then kept hanging in there. Amen. She's prayed herself back.
Yes.
Hey. Hallelujah. Shady.
Thank you.
People don't come through things like that easy.
That's right.
Amen. Now, God shut up a book.
I just thank God I'm here this morning.
Glad to see you.
I was tough getting up this morning.
Yeah, I know.
I got up.
Amen.
I want to thank God also for my family.
Yeah.
God has blessed me to see some things, experience some things that I've experienced as a kid. So,
Glory.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Glory. That's good. Healing on a Sunday. Yeah. Feel better now?
Amen. Did you do today?
And always make you feel better.
Yes, Lord.
Amen. So, is prayer helping anybody?
Yes. Thank you, Lord.
Yeah. Glory. All right. Anybody else? Yes, Jesus. Joe, that lock 2 in the morning time, about 5 minutes. Get up and get your scripture, your prayer, your exhortation. Lead us in prayer or whatever you want to do. It's Brother L. It's Brother.
Right.
That's me, man. Anybody else? Yeah. Yeah. Right, always my help. He always helps me to get out and say what I'm trying to say. I guess he's quick on his feet. So. Quick on his feet, too.
I'm a little past my old age.
All right. Well, I'm ready to go. Praise.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Oh, praise God.
Yes.
Was it good this morning, Brother Al?
It's always good.
Yeah.
Amen.
Isn't it a sweet peace?
Yes, it is.
Sweet, good feeling. Glory.
Yes.
Can't keep the morning praying.
It's a girl.
Amen.
Now unto him that is able to keep us from falling.
Yes.
No, but I tell you what.
Faultless before his presence with exceeding great joy.
Yes.
The only wise God, our Savior, be glory, honor, dominion, and power, both now and forever. Everybody say, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. Best brother, hope. Praise God.